Creating dummy variables in SPSS. In a regression model, we can use a categorical variable as a predictor, provided that it is coded as a 0 versus 1 variable, a dichotomy. Now, in our example dataset, we have smoking status coded with 3 categories: non-smoker, former smoker, and smoker. If we want to use this variable as a predictor in a regression model, we have to change them into a set of dummy variables. If we want to create dummy variables, we have to go to the Transform menu. In the Transform menu, we find the good old recode statement that we can use to change our categorical variable into dummy variables. For this, we would use recode into different variables. Now, some versions of SPSS offer another option, which is even more convenient. This option is called Create Dummy Variables. Because this option is not always available in SPSS, we will start with the recode into different variables approach. And at the end of this clip, we'll discuss the Create Dummy Variables approach. Let's first have a look at creating dummy variables with the recode statement. Open the Recode into Different Variables window. Select the categorical variable for which you want to create dummy variables, and for each dummy variable, create a new variable. The first one I will call status underscore 2, which is for former smokers. Press Change to add the name to the output variable. Go to all the new values and then remember that the former smokers were in category 1 on our original variable. They will keep the score 1 on our dummy variable, and all other values will get the value 0. Continue, paste, and here we have our first dummy variable. We have to repeat this for the other dummy variable. So I'm just going to change the name of the output variable now for the third category, which are the smokers. Change it. All the new variables. Now, the smokers were coded with a 2, so we need to change all 2s into 1s. All other values will be 0 again. So this is it. Continue, paste, and run to create the new variables. Here they are: status 2, status 3, former smoker and smoker, and they're coded with 1s and 0s as they should be. If we want to create dummy variables in a comfortable way in SPSS, we must first check the measurement level of the variable. Here it says that it's a scale, a numeric variable, which is wrong. We have to change it into ordinal or nominal, and it doesn't matter which of the two you take. Now we can go to the Transform menu, and there we can create dummy variables. Select the variable, and then give a name that will be used for the new dummy variables. I will use status. Now basically this is all we have to do. Make sure that we do not create dummies for scale variable values. Okay, let's paste and run this command. So this is the output, merely telling us that 3 new variables have been created: status 1, status 2, and status 3. Let's have a look at those variables in the variable view. Here they are: status 1, 2, and 3. We can see the labels that are assigned to the variables. The first one is for non-smokers, second for former smokers, and the third one is for smokers. And perhaps you would like to know the values of those variables, so let's make some frequency distributions with those 3 variables. And here we can see that they are nicely coded as 0 versus 1 variables, as they should be. So we've created dummy variables that we can use in a regression model in another video.